So, as you all know, in previous classes, we have understood what is a number is. Just like if I write 67, it is a number. But if I write 5, you can call this also as a number. So, what is the difference between this and this? If we find, then this is only one digit of a number. But here, there are two digits. So, this digit is one digit. And this digit is tens digit. Tens digit. So, according to these digits, we have a place value chart. Place value chart says that if we assume a number like 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then this 1 corresponds to 1's digit. This 2 corresponds to 10's digit. This 3 for hundreds. This 4 for thousand. This 5 for 10,000. And after 10,000, this is for lakh. This 6 stands for lakh. After that, this 7, 10 lakh. And then after lakh, we got crores. This 8 corresponds to crores. So, in this way, we have this place value chart, and you have learned this in previous classes. But in this class, we will learn about knowing our numbers, means we have to name this number. So, to name this number, we have to keep in mind this place value chart, and by naming a number, we can pronounce it easily. So, here, there are two systems. There are two systems. One is Indian system, and the other is international system. We will study first Indian system, and then after we will study international system. So first Indian system. Indian system. In Indian system, if we write a number, suppose a number is 6, 5, 3, 2, 4, 8, 9, and we want to put commas in it, then from this side we will start. We will start always from this side. After starting, we have to put commas. Okay. So for inserting commas, we will start in Indian system. After 3 digits, we have to put 1 comma, and after 2 digits, we have to put another comma. Means, if we are starting from this side, then after 3 digits, we insert 1 comma, and after that 2 digits, we insert another comma. And if number is a little bit longer, then after these 2 digits, we again put a comma, and this keeps on going. Understood? Now, this is only for inserting commas. Now, if we have to name this number, then what will we do? According to place value system, this is for ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crores. So, to name this number, we will see like this. And start. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. So here is 10 lakh. This means to write this number name, we have to start from 10 lakh, means 65 lakh. So if we write, it is 65 lakh 32,000, means 32,000 So second is international system. International system. Now, as we studied in Indian system, international system is also the same thing, but only two differences are there. One difference, if we write a number like 6, 5, 2, 8, 7, 4, 1, then in international system, we have to start from this side and after 3 digits, we have to insert 1 comma and after that, again after 3 digits, we have to insert another comma. Means, this is the difference between international system and Indian system. In Indian system, after 3 digits, we insert comma again after 2 digits. But here, 3 digits, then after 3 digits again. This is the basic difference between Indian system and international system. And if we want to write the name of this number, then place value chart has a little bit variation. This number is for ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. Till here it is same. International system is same. But after this, then after 10,000, we have to give this number as 100,000. But in Indian system and in place value chart, what you give ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, and then lakh. You put it as lakh. But in international system, you have to keep it as 10,000 and then 100,000. 100,000. 100,000. And after 100,000, this is million. This is what? Million. This is million. And after million, again, if there are no numbers, then after million, we have 10 million, 100 million, and then billion. Then billion. So in international system, the words like lakh, crore are not used. Instead of this, we use million, billion, trillion, and so on. So in international system, only two things are changed. You have to write commas after 3 digits, and then after 3 digits again. Inserting commas is different in international system and Indian system. And also the name is also different. In Indian system, we use the names according to place value chart. But in international system, we will just slight variation. We will just put a slight variation and we just use the word lakh and crores. Instead, we use million and billion. So that's it. That's the introduction of this chapter. And now we will proceed to the exercise, that is exercise 1.1. This is our exercise 1.1 and here is the question number 1st. Fill in the blanks. Now we are asked to fill these blanks. First is 1 lakh equals to dash 10,000. Now we have to fill this blank with a number. Now remember your place value chart system. Okay, according to that, after 10,000, what comes? Lakh. When? According to, for example, 3, 8, 7, 4, 1, 2, 7. So, tens, 100, ones, tens, 100, 1,000, 10,000, and after 10,000, what will come? Lakh. So here 1 lakh equals to how many 10,000s? Obviously 10,000 means this digit after that, so we will put here 10. Means in 1 lakh there are 10,000s. Means when 10,000s merge together, it will make 1 lakh. Okay. Similarly, 1 million and now this comes million. Means here it is in international system. Here it is in 100,000. So 100,000 will come in international system and in 100,000 will come only in international system. So up now million and 100,000. According to international system, ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, and after that 100,000, and then million. So after 100,000, what comes? Million. Just like the previous condition, this condition again comes. So what we have to write? 1 million equals to how many 100,000? 100,000. Means when 100,000 merge, it will make a 1 million. Just similarly, you have to do these three questions also. I will explain to you roughly. 1 crore equals to how many 10 lakhs? So, in 1 crore, there are 10 lakhs. Just remember the place value chart, and according to that, you have to write it here. What number will merge to become this? Okay, students? Now, 1 crore equals to how many millions? So, this is from crore from Indian system and this million is from international system. So, you have to memorize both the system, Indian system also and international system also. In Indian system, you have these crores, lakhs and these things, and in international system, after 10 lakh, after million, you have to tell that how many million will become 1 crore. So in Indian system crore and in international system million. So just remember, ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000. After 10,000 in Indian system, here is after 10,000 in Indian system here. Lakh. Okay, and in international system, this is 100,000. In international system, this is 100,000. This is for Indian and this is for international. In international, this is 100,000. And after 100,000, what comes? Million. So, the question is asking how many million will make 1 crore? So, after lakh we have 10 lakh and after this we have crore. So, these are 2 places away and it is only 1 place away. Means, how many crores will make million? Means, 1 crore will make 10 million. 1 crore will make 10 million. These are only basic concepts, you don't have to worry about it, because these concepts are easily understood by using the place value system. Place value chart will show you about all of these. So, Indian system also and in international system also. Now, last question, 1 million equals to how many lakh? Means how many lakh will come together to form 1 million? So, how many lakh will come together to form 1 million? Means 10 lakh, when 10 lakh come together, it will form a 1 million. Okay, so this is your first question. Now, let's come to the second question. So, here is the question number second. Question number second says, place commas correctly and write numerals. Means we have to write the numerals of these names and we have to put commas also. So, inserting commas I provided before discussion. In that discussion, you will learn that how to insert these commas. Here, first is 73,75,307. Means 73 lakh. So, just write 73 and here is lakh. You have to remember one thing, that in 1 lakh, there are 5 digits. Means if we write 1 lakh, then there are 5 digits behind, 5 zeros behind. And from tomorrow, we will learn more questions. Thank you.